guys, it's Nisei, and today I went trick-or-treating! So, first candy set I'm going to show you are these golden things. They're really weird. I've got a whole bucket, maybe bigger.
Look at all this, like, look at, I went to Bellamy Manor and I got, whoa, got so much things.
This is some tips that you need to use for Halloween, I mean, yeah. Okay, so I got this giant thing, but it's broken in half, sadly. I got this. I got it from a cute little baby. And then I got these from Avalon, which is where I live. And I got them from these. I got these. I'm not sure if I got them from Bellamy Manor or not. And look at all these M&M's I got. It's hilarious. I've been trying to get all the, you know, what are they called? The Twix. I've been trying to get all the Twix. But I really got a lot of M&M's. It was really fun. But my mom says, wrap it up. She'd never seen them. So leave a comment if you know what these candies are. Look at this! Ooh, this green mini jello. Look at these Doritos I got. But look at this. I've never got a toy. I never got a toy for Halloween, but I may have got a soda and stuff. I'm going to try to see if this pulls up my basket. So I won't have to ask Daddy anymore for a long time. Yup! A lot of candy! Yep, I did a whole bunch of trick-or-treating. It's a great thing I got that backpack. Bye, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. And before we leave, look at how pretty I look. Okay, let me show you this little costume. I put the stickers on my thing, but I had stickers up here. Bye guys, hope you guys enjoyed. I am gonna eat so much candy.